I have five questions. Start with this one.
Okay, perfect. No problem. I like to talk. So, this year was, you know, it's very easy when
you can speak in French.
Oh,
for me,
it's okay. Anyway, any language is not good for me. I'm Italian. It will be always a problem. Don't worry. Without having a proper theme, but having a 20-year anniversary, of course, it makes things a bit more difficult and challenging. So, what was important to point out was, first of all, find the best way to celebrate Verdi and Wagner, because it's 2013 and they will be celebrated all around the world, and Bambustan Festival should do it as well. So we decided to put on our program Verdi Requiem, because you know it's the only requiem in the entire music repertoire which is also opera. You know, it's not only a requiem like a symphonic piece, but it's really a requiem thought as an operatic piece. And so it became how to highlight Verdi. In this way was the best option. But as well, I thought we have to give an homage to Verdi with a gala concert, so that we could have the chance also to perform some arias coming from early operas of Verdi. We will have Oberto, Conte di San Bonifacio, Il Corsaro, which I'm sure it will be something very new for Livornese people, for the public. You know, they are not in the usual repertoire like Traviata and Rigoletto and so on. We will have also them. And Wagner, of course. So Wagner, it's also this was another point. How to find a way to celebrate Wagner, not going into the entire ring, or Tannhäuser, or Lohengrin, big operas that they need a venue first of all, they need a huge orchestra, and also they need a public available to stay 5 or 6 hours sitting and listen. Which need a preparation, of course. And I remember one Valkyria at La Scala, where, you know, it was the opening night, and normally at the opening night there come people that are interested also to see how La Scala looks like. And I remember like 75% of the people sleeping, and then after having the interview, I say, oh, it was amazing, you know. So I didn't want to have this kind of experience. So I thought that the idea of having Das Liebes Verbot, which is a very, as I say, Italian-style opera written by Wagner, gives anyway an homage to Wagner, but also the possibility to all the public, even who is not a Wagner fan or knows Wagner so well or is such a fanatic that could stay for so long time to listen. It gives a first, like a business card, here I am, my name is Richard, and this is my first opera. Then, to have more chance to understand what Wagner has done, we had also this gala concert, which will give a lot of bits of the Wagner production, and will lead us into the ring and all the Tristan und Isolde, all his operas. So it's a very good opportunity. And what else? So after we celebrate our two big stars, the composer Verdi and Wagner, we had to celebrate which way we could celebrate the best this festival, these 20 years, bringing back some of our old friends, how to say, big stars like Boris Berezovsky, for instance, Helicon Opera as well, and many others, and also bring some new friends, some new talents, and also some big stars who will come first time on our stage. And I just mentioned, no, Katia Bunyadishvili, she's the hottest pianist now in the world, and I mean she's here with us. Salvatore Accardo is coming first time here to perform with his orchestra. Anna Tifo as well. Gautier Capuçon is coming back with a recital, and so on and so on. So I hope that I explained.
question to you is the following. Maestro Valery Gergiev has strongly supported the new star of piano, Daniel Trifonov.
Yeah.
That I had the chance of review and listen to.
Yeah.
I'm not familiar with this wonderful pianist that I am sure will delight this audience. I hope the festival in following years will be able
yes. to have Daniel. You
anticipate. We have invited Triano, but he is not does not have one day free for the next 2 years.
I would like to say about Daniel that if you go on the website of Intermusica, which is the agency, it's a very important management agency for artists, you will see that we are both in the same agency, Intermusica. We are both managed by the same. So I would like to have Daniel as soon as possible. And I think that we will have him. And but I don't want to say when, otherwise there is no surprise or suspense. But he will come definitely.
My third question is the fact that you are straddling all areas of music. Mm-hmm. And you're starting with early music, with a Stile Antico, and you go all the way to a repertoire that is more, how much 20th century, beginning of 20th century. Is it a conscious effort, and do you have the platform for, in your clientele that will appreciate all these different styles?
Yes, I think so. And, all different languages and styles in the music world, they need to be highlighted, and I found very successful, for instance, a concert in the museum with a flutist last year, that which was a program also that was having from the Baroque style till the tango Argentinian. Piazzolla, you know, and it was successful. We brought here Mitridatere di Ponto, the early opera of Mozart, 14 years old, influenced by Baroque. I think that we need always to get a showcase which gives chance to who loves Baroque to have his own events, who loves contemporary music to have his own event, and so on, and also to give chance to who is not acquainted with this kind of style to have a chance to listen and maybe find it very interesting. And why not?
It's wonderful.
Yeah.
Just commenting on.
Yes, exactly. The idea is that always to bring a complete, a complete offer that takes care of, that takes in consideration opera, symphonic music, recital, so chamber music, solo recitals, and the repertoire goes from the early music to the contemporary music, because the offer must be complete. I feel it.
I still have other questions, but
yeah.
Let other ask.
Okay.
I'll come back.
Okay.
Stile Antico is the third time they come, and they sing music dating from the Renaissance. And every concert I've given was absolutely full. So the music that we have at this festival ranges from the Renaissance to the 21st century experimental.
Exactly.
C'est une maladie de salut. Filion que vis naderis ut lave jubege, sartitib non amere unzia. Tarte haubit temis, en vishinte temis, as har hafadir.
Na. Na,
Youth guard.
Also Schnittke was full, completely full 2 years ago.